Hazrat Urwa reports that Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha told him, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would perform 11 units and in his this prayer, he would perform a prostration about as long as one of you would take to recite 50 verses before raising his head. And he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would perform 2 units before the Fajr prayer and then lie down in his right side till the Muazzin would come and inform him of the prayer. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1123.